my name is Yashvi and I'm from Cooking Fun Pack, and it's another Cooking Fun Pack video. So today I'm going to be showing you how to do some pasta. So I'm going to show you how to do some penne pasta, which is right here. And the reason why they're called penne is because they write like they're like kind of like pens. My next ingredient that I'm going to be using for my penne pasta is some my mixed cheddar cheese. And then my next ingredient that I'm going to be using for my pasta is some red sauce. And you can actually use any kind of sauce you want, but I'm using red sauce. And this is some garlic that my mom uses when she makes pasta, when she puts into the thing. And then this is actually a pesto kind. And we need some pepper and some salt. That's all the ingredients we need. And then sometimes for reminders sometimes when we make videos, I use some sticky notes that we have at my house for like reminders. And then we already have some water boiled in my stove because it takes a long time to put the pasta in if it boils when we're doing the video. So now I'm going to put the pasta in. With my dad helping me. And so, yeah.
And then I'm going to let it cook and boil in the water for 15 minutes.
So right now we have my pasta. We boiled it and it's done now. And then you have to give an ice bath to it in your sink. And then it'll be tendered like this. And then I have a frying pan right here. We don't really have like a pasta pan thing, so we're using our frying pan. So we're gonna put my pasta in my frying pan, and my assistant, my dad, will help me. So now we're going to, my dad, he put this oil, and then you just need like a medium oil, and then we're going to put my garlic in the pan. So, for like fries. And now we're gonna put the red sauce in. My dad's gonna help me though. We put the red sauce in with the garlic and now we're gonna stir it a little bit with a wooden spoon. And then it has to be like a light medium on the stove. And then now we're gonna put the pasta in, which is my dad's sister will help me. And we're gonna mix it again. I got a little bit of water, but I don't know how to mix it. My dad is gonna help me because I don't really know how to mix it. Cheese in, and then we can taste test it.
And then you have to turn the stove off. And then now I'm going to add my cheese. My dad is gonna help me.
Let it melt for a little bit.
And my dad is helping me mixing it right now.
So my pasta's ready and I'm gonna taste test it now. You can sprinkle a little bit cheese over it and I'm gonna little mix it.